Aveline, you have returned.
Maman, you're not afraid of me.
Aveline, I have passed more years missing you than mothering you. If I cannot know you now that you are returned to me, then why have I waited all this time? My love is stronger than my fear. You are no assassin. You are my daughter. Will you ever understand why I had to leave?
Oui. You thought your life was in danger.
Your father made me free, but I could never be free in Nouvelle-Orléans. Not with the assassins watching.
Are you free here?
No. I traded one enemy for another, and they will not rest until they have what they seek.
The missing shard of the disc.
As long as it is here, I will always feel their eyes on me. But if someone were to remove it, someone strong and resourceful.
I might know someone like that.
If you see her, please give her this map, and let her know about the old canoe that remained in the cenote after our last expedition. Tell her to go quickly. Somehow they are watching. If she was to be discovered, we would both.
Fear not, Mama. You will know peace soon.
Evelyn, were you successful? Do not show me. I have seen too much already. I need never lay eyes on it again.
Mama, I will return to New Orleans and set everything right. Then I will send for you.
My dear, tenacious daughter. I want nothing more than to be close to you again. But this colony is my place now. The people here need me. Nouvelle-Orléans will always be haunted.
I understand. Don't worry. This will not be the last you see of me.
Be careful, my child.